closing plenary of this extraordinary conference. I am Kate Spangler-Gross, and I am a dream broker. And wherever you live and work in philanthropy, from Norway to Russia, from Kenya to Vietnam, to Boston to Toronto to Buenos Aires, you are dream brokers too. Our dream, especially in these challenging times, is the increasing power of philanthropy, the love of humankind, to heal and change our world. Today's plenary is about donors and their dreams, how those dreams are driving charitable giving, and why we must listen for them and respond to them. It is about growing needs in our communities and about projects that exist because donors dare to dream. It is how, even in these challenging times, we must work to sustain both the donors and their dreams, and how ultimately it will change what we do as professionals in a very changed marketplace. This morning, if you got up early enough, you went to a session from 8 until 9 about the global economy, and you learned that this is not the response. We're not going to panic. Any more than our financial investors are going to panic, we are not going to panic, because we are riding on the wave of the most extraordinary philanthropic era in the history of the world. So for now, I ask you to set aside the economic events of the past several weeks and reflect instead with me on that near decade of just astronomical growth. I ask you to savor this growth and its impact on the world, to feel pride in the way our philanthropic sector has addressed the world's most critical problems, and to think with me about how we can keep our hope firm, our aspirations high, and our focus on the future as we work with donors to build and strengthen our relationships with them. I ask you to think with me about the billionaires operating your own foundations, as well as the citizen philanthropists working from their laptops, and about all levels and kinds of donors in between. I ask you to believe with me that we are at a critical juncture in the growth of our sector, that this current financial crisis is cyclical, that we must be stronger and more innovative than ever, and to understand why there is a convergence of opportunity in the midst of uncertainty.